it's not something you typically associate with happening in broad daylight.
But today, cops were out in West Palm Beach cracking down on prostitution.
Cathleen O'Toole is live in the studio tonight with more. Kathleen?
Tiffany, it certainly wasn't an exercise in futility because the arrests, well, they came rolling in.
She might seem as easy to read as a walking billboard, but this is no prostitute. She's actually an undercover West Palm Beach police officer at the corner of South Dixie and Maddox. And it doesn't take long for the arrests to come rolling in. George Perez says he just stopped to talk. Police say he offered to pay for sex.
He didn't do anything?
No, I just asked the lady something. That's it.
What did you ask her?
No, she's just asking me about money. That's it.
The 40-year-old was nabbed just before lunchtime.
Are you a father? Are you a married man?
Yeah, I'm a married man. But it's just strange, you know?
And police say his case shows exactly why they need to conduct their sting in broad daylight.
Now, it happens all the time. Day, night, morning, evening, lunch.
The next man to get arrested in the sting, Lewis Hall.
I didn't do anything wrong. What am I getting arrested for?
And he has plenty to say.
I kept on going. I said I'd have nothing to do with it.
Did she get in front of the car and stop you?
She got in front of the car. I pulled down the street. She got down the side road. I was sitting right there.
Well, you can talk when you go in here.
She jumped in the car?
She didn't jump in my car. I wouldn't let her in my car.
Okay, buddy.
The 43-year-old says he's unmarried, and while he says he lives in Boynton Beach, he purports that he knew the woman on the corner.
We talked outside my...
What's your leg?
We talked outside my door, and she kept on going. I wasn't interested.
Why did you stop to talk with her?
Because I thought I knew her.
Oh, you thought you knew her?
Yeah.
You thought you just knew this woman standing on the street corner?
Yeah, I thought it was this girl Penny that I know, because Penny lives right over there.
So you thought she lives a neighbor of yours or someone you know from church or something?
Not from church. Ma'am, I'm not dumb.
It adds to the crime in the neighborhoods, drugs, petty thefts, things like that.
Hall and the others are going to jail, even though he says he understands none of it.
Where am I in the wrong here?
Now, in all, police made 7 arrests. It's likely many will be offered a plea agreement where they can attend a certain kind of class. In it, leaders from the health department, state attorney's office, police, and the community lecture on prostitution's risks and impact. Cathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.